Hi folks, and welcome to Train Sim World. We're currently in New York Penn Station. Right. We've got to climb aboard this lead locomotive apparently. I think there's shown some carriages around. Climb aboard. Right, shut the door. Set the reverser handle to forward, apparently. No forward, that'll do. Release the brake and apply power. Okay, releasing the brake. Giving it some juice. Apparently we're going to Sunnyside train wash. Give the low kind of carriages a good wash, I think. And we all know water and electricity does not mix very well, so it should be fun. Right. Bit more throttle, I think. I've got a caution signal coming up somewhere. Oh, there it is. That a red hook. Did it apply? Nope, we're okay. Looks like we're gonna enter into the tunnel to follow the light. Let's give it a bit more juice. Let's get some speed up now. So let's just do 60 miles an hour. That we're descending. We'll just coast it a bit. We're still descending, so it'll keep the speed up. Give it a bit of. You've got to give it a bit more. Give it some throttle again, because now we're starting to climb. keep it at around about 29%. Actually, we'll drop it to 25. It should hold steady at 45 mile an hour as we climb. Nope, we have to give it a bit more. Obviously, this climb is a bit steeper than I thought. Let's give it 42%. Right, apparently we've got to go via this location. Let's give some break a bit. Slow down to 15 miles an hour. Might slow down too soon. Oh, we're at the end of the tunnel. Looks like we're coming out of a different tunnel. Let's go to the camera, let's have a look. Yeah. I've changed it. Used a different tunnel by the looks of it. But I didn't recognise it. can't be put off the train wash. We've got to go down 3 miles an hour soon. Well, this is one scenario I haven't actually played before, so should be interesting. Let's see which would be the best angle to see this. Maybe there. We're going a bit too fast. Oops, I stopped it. Oops, we don't get it right. Speeding again. should be about clear. I think we can start speeding up soon. Looks like the last carriage is out. Yeah, we're out. Ah, now what we've got to do is stop at Sunnyside Main Yard. Oh, we've got to slow down to 5 miles. This is life in the fast lane, this is. Wonder why the distance is going up. Maybe we've got to go round and back on ourselves. Well, at least one thing, the windows on the loco are a lot cleaner. Ah, now we're going back to down now, counting down. looks like we've done a big circle round. I wasn't expecting this. Right, apparently we've got to stop soon. Stop. I got stopped too soon. Yes, now what you want me to do? Climb down and set the track to access track 31. Right. Now then, let me have a quick look on the map. Oh, there. You track 31. Right, let's have a look. Oh, we're still down. I think we've already set it to track 31, so let's have a check. Double check. I presume that's track 31 there. Let's have a look. And I bet you don't give me any indication. No, but we set it anyway. Oops, wrong thing. Right, let's take a walk back. Looks like we're set. Yep, we got it set. Right, let's climb back aboard and get this loco in its siding. Right, brakes released, give it a bit of high throttle. Right, we're done. Duty complete, head over to the pickup truck. Okay. Now the question is, where is that pickup truck? What's over that way? Right. Oh, it's just there. Right, shut the door. Right, let's have a look. Any trains coming? No. Let's get the view. And that is the scenario complete. New York penned to Sunnyside Yard. So folks, if you like this episode, give it a thumbs up, subscribe and all that jazz. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy train spotting.